Hey everybody, welcome to MLB The Show 19. This is literally the first time I've ever played a baseball game on my channel, so bear with me through that. I gotta say right off the bat, I do like the dog with the graduation cap on top. Automatically 10 out of 10 game for me. Best game I've played all year. It looks like the first thing they do is have you choose which region you're from, and like when you change it, it's the flag in the background. So we're definitely not from the US, we're from like some random place. What's the most random place they have on here? At sea. What? It literally just at sea. There's nowhere in particular. We're just on a cruise ship somewhere. Yep, born and raised on a Royal Caribbean cruise line. Played baseball every day. They have to bunt every time because if they hit a home run, they lose the ball forever. What position do we want to play? What do you say, bobblehead? Do I look like a pitcher or a catcher? Actually, don't answer that. I say we stick with starting pitcher. Why not? Oh, we get to choose our actual pitches. What the hell is a Vulcan change? That sounds intense. I gotta do it just because of how cool the name is. And I think with the other ones, we gotta stay simple. Let's go four-seam fastball. That seems easy. And I also like the changeup. First name, jersey number. Oh, this is the most difficult part, choosing my name. I like how he's obsessed with baseball everywhere else in his room, but then he has the basketball hamper thing. I feel like I'm a very lonely person, and this bobblehead is already my best friend. Doug Dimmadome from Fairly Odd Parents would have, like, a kid somewhere out there on the Royal Caribbean cruise line. So let me introduce you to Doug Dimmadome Jr.
Owner of the Dimmsdale Dimmadome.
Gonna go with number 13 because I feel like 13's known as like an unlucky number. And that's what everybody's gonna do when they're coming up to bat against me. They're out of luck. Or maybe they're in luck because I'm so bad. Am I a flamethrower? Plain filthy. Am I a control freak? Probably. The Picasso of painting the corners. I love the descriptions. Mind-bending, gravity-defying stuff. Arm of the gods. I feel like flamethrower gives you the best of the best. I want an arm of the gods. Apparently I'm a boxer too. I got golden gloves. So if anyone picks a fight with me on the mound, I'll be ready to go. My speed will be 40. Plate vision 5. I mean, that's pretty accurate for me in real life, so. My goodness, I need to clean up my apartment. What is that thing at the top anyway? At least we can play ping pong. The 25-pound dumbbells, weak sauce. I like how I have a surge protector, but I have nothing plugged into it. Like, what's even the point of having a surge protector if you're not gonna use it? Am I a lightning rod? You're a doer, not a thinker. I am definitely not a thinker, so it sounded like me already. Maverick. You're an independent thinker with a bit of a hard edge. You have a knack for getting under your opponent's skin. Captain? Nope, not even gonna read that. I am definitely not a natural born leader. Heart and soul. You bring a positive presence. Nope, that's not me. I'm here to cause trouble, baby. I think Maverick suits us the best. I feel like Maverick is just like a nice way to say I'm a jerk.
Babe, I'm not an asshole. I'm a Maverick.
Oh, but when you add Maverick, I got a fishing pole. A weird dragon thing, a PS4, and some books.
Well, I know for a fact I ain't doing no reading.
Not much of a fisher either, but alright, we have a poll. Second choice, definitely lightning rod, because I'm absolutely not a thinker. So we have some more, like, wizardry, a dirty car, a skateboard. My guy has so many different personality traits. He's all over the place. Doug Dimmadome Jr. Let's see if they actually have that nickname in audio.
Big Daddy.
Big Daddy.
Bobo.
Man, I could spend an hour just listening to the nicknames, honestly.
Dirtbag.
Dirtbag has gotta be it. I am absolutely a dirtbag. I can't believe that's in the game. That's hilarious.
Just call me Daddy Dirtbag.
I feel like my name is irrelevant now that I have the nicknames in there. We're gonna make him 5'5", but we're gonna make him fat as mess. 220 at 5'5", my man is a unit. We're gonna give him that tree trunk of a neck.
Nah, the shoulders out wide makes him look too strong and fit.
You want to bring those shoulders in, bring in that collarbone. There we go. Now he looks like a human bowling ball. I'm a big fan of the flat butt. His butt, like, protrudes upwards. It doesn't even make sense. What can we expect, though? He's been living on a cruise his whole life. Thighs, max him out. All the way. For the ladies. Dome shape. The Dimmadome shape.
Order of the Dimmsdale Dimmadome.
The rounder the head, the better. He looks like a cone head. The Birdman. The rat tail. Oh, good lord. That is hard to look at. Daddy Dirtbag definitely goes with the fro. Look at him. He's beautiful. Now he looks like Dr. Emmett Brown. Now I just look like a homeless man walked out on the mound. Old-timey mustache. Old-time boxer it is. When you get the handlebar mustache, that's how you know you've peaked in gaming. Tell me that isn't legendary facial hair. Oh, we can give him blemishes? Oh, poor kid.
I just feel bad doing this now. Oh, we can give him the moles. That's unnatural. Look how far you can make his eyes pop out. It looks like he's got like binoculars or like a cartoon poking out at you. I don't even know if you can classify this as a human being anymore. God, he looks like he needs to be put down. He's hideous. Looks like he's got a double barrel shotgun on the middle of his face. This is an abomination. Double chin, you bet it. Give me the quadruple chin while we're at it. My goodness, MLB The Show 19 has truly helped me create something horrifying. Shield your eyes, children. I feel like everyone watching this video now has nightmares for like a week. It looks like he's got like a little itch in his armpit, but he can't scratch it because he's up to bat. Oh, he can change where his batting hands are. Let's go straight to the ear. He's like hiding from him, but he's gonna get him with his elbow. Look at that. This is the batting stance of a winner right here. He's about to hit some homers. Look at that wrist. Everyone knows that's the most comfortable you can do it. We can give him a little sassy foot when he's at bat. Drag it along there. Drag it along. Good form, honey. He looks like he's a ballerina up at bat. I don't see myself ever hitting home run, but I hope we get to see this animation. Watch this. Just launch it into the air. Have no regard for human life. Perfect. We get to see that flat booty. I'm making my glove neon green in case you couldn't see it from afar. Everybody's gotta know I'm throwing some heat. He either looks like an astronaut or he looks like he owns a Harley Davidson. Yeah, heavy tar on helmet. He can't get enough of that tar. Oh yes, I love the eyewear. Oh baby, is that even real? Can we actually wear that? That is amazing. MLB The Show 19 is the best game this year. Gee, this is awesome. Oh, am I Darth Vader now? Look at those shades. You might mistake his shoes for a nurse at a hospital, but no, he actually plays baseball. You see that thing coming at you in the middle of a blizzard and you tell me you're not gonna shit your pants? You're lying. We finally got Daddy Dirtbag to a place I'm comfortable. Look at him, he's gorgeous. He's gonna knock him dead, especially with his oddly shaped bum. I feel like I'm a little bit tall right here. Wasn't I 5'5", 220 pounds? I feel like Mercer and Dorta have to be midgets if that's the case. Look at him warming up. Why does he look so much taller than everyone? He's supposed to be so short. Oh, there we go. He's doing the lunges. Get him nice and limber. Run into the finish line. That's an official 10 second 40, the longest in history. Yeah, he seems pretty pissed. Don't try to think too much, just feel it and throw. Should I try to throw extra hard? Absolutely. We're gonna start it out with that Vulcan change, why don't we? Oh yeah, I'm gonna act like I know what I'm doing. Yeet! Right in there. Oh wait, we're just practicing right now. I've been doing all this for nothing. Start that evaluation. They want the Vulcan change, they're gonna get the Vulcan change. Send them the dirt bag. I wonder if I failed this on purpose, what would happen? Oh, I think I'm gonna do it by accident. Change up? Well, I'm gonna change it up by throwing it in the dirt. Go get it. Yeah, that's a firm handshake. Stare him down. I'm the alpha. Oh my god, put the hat back on, please. His little avatar is even terrifying. They'd have contacted you already if they wanted you in person. Mine must have gotten lost in the mail. You have some notable strengths, Doug. That's dirtbag to you. My 60-yard dash, 7.04 seconds. Feel like that's a little too fast. He's sitting in the corner alone, poor kid. It's just because you're ugly, not because of your personality. Actually, everyone thinks you're a douche. Play showcase game one. Oh, now my potential is an A all of a sudden. That seems random. I think my potential is an F. Just being realistic here. What epic music. I've got to be international, right? I was born at sea. Where are you guys from? Puerto Rico, Dominican Republic. I'm from the middle of the ocean, baby.
Daddy Dirtbag gets the ball for the away side in this one.
The fro is looking nice in the sun. Getting a look at all the babes. Sorry, Leandro, you have no idea what's coming your way. All right, let's start this off on the right foot.
First offering on its way. And look
out. Ooh, yeah, set the tone early. He's already pissed. Oh, yeah. I'm about to strike this dude out, you watch. Oh, yeah, caught him swinging. I'm in command of this one. We're about to hit him with the changeup. Changing speeds on him. Yeet, got him. Sit down, Laredo. You're in the dirtbag corner.
Dirtbag isn't really known as the kind of starter that goes deep into games. It's not that he isn't capable, I'm sure. He just hasn't been that guy that works deep into games with regularity.
Matty V, I'm not sure.
Honestly, their commentary could replace all of mine. It's hilarious. Dirtbag isn't really known to go deep in this game. And the number of appearances they have with. Oh, that one's gone. Dive for it. You, sir, are a liability at right field.
It's a base hit.
Right down the middle, baby. He can't handle the heat.
He's going.
Come on, catcher. That ain't my fault. Let's give him the heat on the third pitch. And we got him again. This guy's stolen twice, but all I have to do is strike this guy out and we're good to go. Hit him with the changeup. Boo. I like how he's so stone cold when he catches it. This game is hilarious.
Here's the payoff pitch.
Dude, this is the longest inning of all time. I'm just trying to get out of here. He's still staring down the babes over there in the corner.
And he missed with it there, ball four. It's a two-out walk.
Oh, didn't mean to do that. You know, I don't like the way this guy's looking at me.
Cash in here in the first inning. Runners at the corners, two away.
All we got to do is throw one more strike. We'll see if he can finish it off. Oh, the Vulcan got him. Finally, we're out of this inning.
Out of it with the bases loaded. So a sigh of relief there as they work out a potential big trouble in the first.
You know, I don't like the way this guy's looking at me either.
Oh, and look out as this runs in and gets him. The second man he's plunked in this one.
My guess is that ball just slipped out of his hand a bit. Now he's just got to put it behind him and do what he can to get out of this little mess that he created for himself.
I am the mess. I created myself. Try the inside. That's me. Get there. You can run faster than that, I hope. Booyah. That's right. Look him down. Show him who's the alpha. Threw it over his head. Wait, does that guy have a handlebar mustache too? There's only room for one. Oh. Catch that one. That's right. We still got the shutout. A little messy. Dinked and dunked a few people, but that's all part of my plan. Why is this guy holding the bat so far away from his body? Is he like a germaphobe or something? Was that slow motion? Could I have done anything to change that? I don't think so. Did you see the ump in the background just saddling up? Oh, this is going to be a double play, isn't it? All a part of my plan. Yep, definitely planned that one out. That's another strikeout. They can't stop me. Is it me or is this just really easy? Doug Dimmadome was relieved. I was pitching a shutout. This is a blasphemy. The West prospects defeated the International prospects 6-0. That's not my fault. I didn't give up any of those runs. I'm pissed. We lost this game because of the manager. Come on, Cletus. 5 strikeouts, 1 walk, which I binked him in the head. 0 earned runs. Well, I think what we've learned from the first game, I have some anger issues, clearly, but, you know, we get the job done. That's all that matters. And then our teammates ruin everything. All right, well, I think that's enough MLB The Show for one day. I enjoyed this game so far. I've never uploaded a baseball game to my channel before, so I'm not really sure how this video is gonna do. But if you did enjoy this video and you want to see me do it again, make sure to leave a like below. But anyways, other than that, I want to say thank you guys so much for watching. You're all legends in my book, and as for me, I am Drew Morris, big old Drewski, not the expert. And I'll see all you guys in my next video. Peace.